Hello and welcome back to Let's Play GTA 5 First Person Playthrough. You probably listen to this, well, seems familiar. That's because we're going to find out if we got paid. And we go, Franklin's mission, whatever the hell that is. And, we'll see where it takes us. I hope we get paid.
We ain't getting paid, no pay.
I mean, come on, they gotta do it at some... This can only be a joke for so long.
It's right? Very true.
There's gotta be a point where the game goes, fine, here's money. I mean, I've done like 6 heists. Some people have a lot of money. Particularly, Franklin has a decent amount of money. And so does Michael. And I think Trevor does too. I think they all have like $1 million on them. Drive. What could possibly be at Franklin's house? Whoa! Bad turn. Alright, final heist is done. Franklin's got
a little... Is it a metric poop ton of gold?
Is it? Let's step in the circle and find out what's going on. Alright, nothing. Oh, someone's at the door. Who is at the door? Why is the dog barking?
Where is
it's Devin Weston.
What the fuck do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes.
Murder him.
It's kind of warm, isn't it?
Right?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Uh-oh.
Nah.
Oh, yeah.
But that's my boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you
and he wants me to kill Michael.
He's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor. And I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns then. And I make one phone call. Their careers, they are over. So you're going to A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass. A, B, or C, time's ticking, pal. Beep, 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 and your answer is...
You know what?
Get the fuck out.
Yeah, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye. Man, fuck.
I get to choose. Kill Trevor, kill Michael, or something called Death Wish. You know exactly which one I'm going to choose.
Sounds like a Death Wish.
Always.
Franklin?
Because I like both of them.
Well, man, we need to talk. I got a problem I need your help with. Man, actually, fuck it. Man, we all got a problem you can help us with.
Calm down, all right? Come to my house.
All right, I'm
coming. Just wish we were getting paid.
Right? All right, I gotta get to Lester's house, I guess. It's the finale. Dun-dun-dun. Thanks, game. Thank you for naming it the finale when I put it on my GPS. Not to be, there's no spoiler alerts here. I didn't do it. Game did it.
It's kind of rude of the game to do that.
So I guess we're at the finale. Oh, shit. Wow, that was just a bad accident.
Way to go.
Drive. I'm so curious. I can't wait. Finale, how's it gonna go? Feels like something's stuck under my tires. Sounds like it too.
It's the sound of not getting paid.
That's what that sounds like? Man, I'm glad I've never heard that sound in my life.
It actually sounds, because it sounds like it's flapping metal, it kind of sounds like that thing that sorts money. You know, you put the stacks in, it goes...
Mm-hmm.
Kind of like that.
Hmm.
It's weird. Driving super fast! Super! Oh, fuck! Fast! Oh, my God, I got jettisoned out of my car.
Should have been wearing your seatbelt.
I don't know that I can control. Where'd the car go? Wait. Oh, wow.
I got some smoking to do. Come on.
Sorry. Wow. That was impressive on all accounts.
Hey, you got all lucky, homie.
Hey, it doesn't sound like the money counter anymore.
That's good.
Kind of just looks pretty bad.
That's unfortunate.
What's the panic, bro?
What the fuck do you think? Man, imagine a fucking scenario that will fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing. But you know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting, and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Michael. Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now.
I can see that.
Huh.
Motherfuckers.
Steve Haynes, this angry motherfucker from the FIB. Yeah. Devin Weston, man. You know the,
That angry rich fucker from whatever hole he hibernates in.
Exactly.
All right. I say... kill Michael, then kill Trevor.
What?
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked, you know? I don't know.
You know everything, dawg.
I know, okay? But I'm sorry. I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you can deal with both of them.
I know, man.
Shit. We're fucked. Every single one of us is fucked.
Wait.
Unless... okay, Steve Haynes is under a lot of heat because of the shootings at Court Center. And Devin Weston is A, known to be a major asshole, and B, known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs Merriweather. I think, actually, Weston owns a piece of Merriweather. Right, 11%. Pretty good for a pseudo-liberal owning a private army. So, they would both love to be involved in capturing the bullion that we just lifted. If I tell them both that you boys are at the foundry in Marietta Heights melting it down, then maybe both of them will pay you a visit and bam, we turn it into a bust.
I ain't got no better ideas.
All right, I'm gonna get in touch with Michael and Trevor. You go to the foundry, get yourself set up.
I got you.
Right. Wow, that's an idea. Kill everyone.
Hmm.
Not like Trevor and Michael. Man, like, kill everyone against them. Okay, so I actually know what's supposed to happen in that phone call. There we go. Can it? Fucking goddammit. So that's annoying. The game glitched out there. I've done this before. Basically, Franklin goes, everything's fucked, please help. I know I've been a fucking bad friend. And Lamar goes, that's what friends do. I will help you. Doesn't give a shit. He's literally a bro for being a bro. That's why I like Lamar. He's actually one of the few characters in this series that, like, grows on me. Because originally I fucking hated him. I thought he was funny, but... towards the end I was like, wow, no, this is actually a pretty good character development. Really well done. And even right now. Even though I didn't get to hear the fucking conversation because the game glitched. Damn you, Rockstar!
There he is!
Yep.
Where are we going?
We, heading to the foundry place.
Yo, your car game is sick.
Alright, now we go to the foundry.
Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out, no drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a
oh, here it goes.
Problem,
now he's gonna explain
boys,
it.
Man. Well, we're trying to save him.
You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who wanna clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. At least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah, we creeping on that fool.
See, you ain't the mercurial motherfucker you frontin' as, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out of myself, dawg. That don't change who my homies
so
are,
so many
nigga.
Things to hit.
That don't change my family.
Shit, so many nigga, things to miss running over.
Now, nigga might have to stop me from sucking your dick, nigga.
God damn it. Man,
Mike and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man. I'll holler at you.
Ah, so Trevor and Michael are both in here somewhere. What the fuck? Where? Oh.
This could be it. Our showdown with a private army. And you're bringing a rifle?
Yeah, I'm bringing a rifle.
Maybe we're getting paid.
They'll get the job done.
Hey, man, what the fuck am I doing risking my ass trying to save y'all ass if you just gonna kill each other?
Hey, you're not saving me. You're saving him.
Ah, oh, you're saving this fat fuck.
Well, y'all gotta keep y'all fucking heads right and end this shit. If not, man, I'll put bullets in both of you motherfuckers. Hey, they here?
I know them when I see them, homie. They creep.
All right, good. Y'all hear that? Now, if we're doing this shit, man, it's either now or never.
Two choices. Either I kill both of you, or you both stop being assholes.
Fuck it! Nah!
It's real calm. All
right, where you want me?
You hold your position right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
You're the building. Watch your sector.
Chill, dog. You gotta wait.
I get to choose who to start as? Oh, I pretty much know who's the best option for me. Fucking kill everything! That was easy enough. Now I gotta go help him. Fuck that, using the advanced rifle. I can't fucking, oh my god. I'm trying to get to you, man. I'll be fine. Coming. Running.
S-O-S, nigga, S-O-S.
Okay, I got it.
LD, just hold on, man.
Back up.
Hey, these are fools picking on you.
There you go.
It wouldn't be right if I didn't have to save your ass just once.
Save me? Nigga, I just wanted some company.
Tons of gold, huh?
Man, that's true.
Take cover.
Time to switch over to the...
Fine! I'll try and find him! Trevor!
Okay, good.
It's getting heavy out here, dudes.
There you are, you dick. What was the problem?
I was a little winded, all right? I took the T.O. It's nice to see you so worked up.
Switch.
Damn, there's some serious shit going on down here where I'm at.
Where are you fuckers going? Next.
Are we clear?
Yeah, all clear. Frank, we're clear inside. Moving through the exits.
Time to get out. Following the Michael. Well, not the Michael, but following a Michael.
They coming for me!
Minigun! When you absolutely need every person around you dead. Move out of my way! That was weird. The audio glitched out there for a second.
You know what you're dying for, bud?
Regroup! Oh shit! Killed them all!
What's up? What's next? Huh? We're just gonna wait around for someone to kill us, or are we gonna wait till this fucker gets turned again, huh?
Bite me. Ain't anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Yeah, sir.
And the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated.
A lot of friends. I mean, things could get really messy.
No, we just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Well, hell yeah, let me see. There's,
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No,
We need him alive.
Why?
So nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that triad, motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, there's that.
Well, who's the guy who set up Lamar?
Stretch? We want to throw him in?
Shit, Trevor will throw anyone in just to say
he's got bloodlust. Whoa! Hey! It's called a fucking loose end, all right? Now, if we're going to be men of peace and tranquility, tie up loose ends.
Man, Stretch has been a liability.
But then we're going to have to take care of our old pals, Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Oh, fuck, what a mess, man.
Well, let's get it cleaned up. How about you get Lester on the line?
Jesus. So a lot of, that's like five people, you got to get killed.
Who is this? Stop calling this number.
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive. I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
So you're putting the ground wheels.
Uh-huh. You, just calling for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
Well, I'll do my best. Who?
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And, Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei Chang. Wei Chang. And Franklin's pal, Stretch.
Huh. Stretch?
Yeah, man, look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
Okay, well, I can tell you that Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Check it! I wanted to ice that fucker since the moment I met him.
All right. I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the B.J. Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
All right, thanks, dawg.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Tao Ching's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk-ass dad.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.
Wow. Let's kill everyone.
All right. We made our plans. Let's stick to them.
Got it.
Take out our assigned targets. Any deviation will lead to confusion and probably failure. We got one shot at this, guys.
Yep. Gotta drive over and fucking kill this person. Kill them all. No, God, I have to sneeze, but I don't want to sneeze while I'm driving this thing because I feel like everyone's gonna come in front of me. I'm gonna cray. Oh, God. Nope. Hello. Oh, ha. Quick. With a quickness. Okay, good. Swerve. Go. Lamar. I don't know how he's doing after that shit.
Hey, Lamar. That was above and beyond, homie.
Ain't nothing above and beyond when it comes to the homies, homie. A nigga just wanna be helpful, you heard me?
I'm serious, dawg. That's who. Mike and Trevor, too. We grateful. You a real homie, and I love you, dawg.
You too, homie. You done with this bullshit now?
Almost. A couple loose ends.
Aw, shit. I know that voice. Fools up. All right, nigga, we'll handle your candle.
Lay low, my nigga.
Gotta get him. I say drive by real fast, real quick, hit him hard. Other guy, I'm probably gonna snipe. Last guy, probably also gonna snipe. Long distance, no worries about anyone finding out. Hopefully little to no running from the cops. Actually, what might work better? Sticky bomb. Ooh. Do a quick drive in, throw it on whatever he's on, get the fuck out. I like that plan.
Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving the beach.
Oh shit, I threw one on myself. Okay, so that was it's a great plan, except for the part where I threw the first one down. Alright, that should be good. That was kind of the original plan, except I wanted to be like up here when I did that, but that works. Yeah, no one's gonna even remotely know that happened. Oh, excited. Huge explosions.
Dudes ain't gonna have no more triads coming out.
We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either, but hey ho! Who's up? We still gotta do Stretch and Agent Haynes.
Let's do Stretch. What do I got for weapons? AP pistol? Hey, I'll do the job. That was easy enough. Now just get away. Fucking asshole, god damn it. You fucking idiot. Okay, that ought to do. That'll do, pig, that'll do, come on. Alright, stay up, jump off. Right.
Here.
What the?
I'm clear.
Got him.
Pal, Stretch. He ain't a problem no more, Frank.
Shit, he wasn't my pal. He was a dude who tanked us, homie. Thanks. So who we got, man?
Whoa, was that?
What happens next is plant Steve Haynes in the dirt.
Fact. Alright, so here's how we're gonna do this. He's taping a show, right? Long distance, rifle and all?
Haynes. Les, see if you can patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Los Santos. A city of saints. A city of sinners. And nothing in between but the FIB.
Cut! Grr, this is crap!
Who writes this bullshit anyway? Okay, all right. You got this framed right?
Yeah, you're looking great.
Is the chin? How's the chin?
Oh, sharp.
All right, the audio's clean?
Nice. Oh, well, say something.
Check.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, fine. We're on. I'm ready. You ready?
Speed.
All right, let's do this, people. I'm professional. Let's go. Hi, I'm Steve Haynes.
Done.
Oh my God. The guy, what's his name? He shot him.
Jesus fucking Christ. Requesting backup for 187 at Del
Piero Pier. This is recorded as FIB.
Proceed with caution. Suspect
possible
918.
Alright, should be able to get away pretty clean. I'm in an unknown vehicle. I'm not within sight range of any police officers. Should be a pretty easy getaway. Like, that should do it, actually. They should have almost no idea where the fuck I am or what the fuck just happened. Hopefully. Also, it appears we lost Andrew C. I'm pretty sure he fell asleep. Z. Shit. I'm gonna go this way.
Hey, Lester! I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. The Merriweather team was dispatched to protect him at his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Yeah, whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
Let's see here. Steve Haynes, Devin Weston... I mean, even the cartel dude's actually pretty okay with everyone. Yep. Pretty sure that's everybody. Everyone who's been a problem. And Stretch was like a minor thing, Chinese guy, minor thing. Save Haynes was pretty major. Devin Weston? Oh, man. That needs to happen somehow. So much driving. But I think, well, we'll see how this ends. Or where this goes, at least. Up there? Okay. Man, this place would be fun to use in GTA Online. You know what makes these trips feel long in this game? At least for now. Or at least for this video, and for my sake of playing at the moment. In fact, I can't have the radio on!
Shit.
Yep, I agree with that. Yeah, not being able to have the radio on kind of makes it... I don't know. Everything seems to take and feel so much longer. Mm-hmm. I can be stealthy.
Hey, unless you got news from the Foundry team, I don't want to be disturbed.
What do we got? This works. Okay, I'll head this way. Might be easier. Reload now.
Damn it!
Just because it was a corner and I had no idea what was on the other side of it. Some dude's just yelling, drop the weapon.
Get the way! I'm the definition of SP! I'm the most suspicious!
Most suspicious person you've ever met.
Person, you'll meet. You can't hide forever.
This guy has a shotgun wherever the fuck he is. Oh, there he is.
Don't let him get the DW.
Nope. I think that makes me invincible, and I just need skill, basically. Where the fuck could he be? He was right here.
What do you mean all our operatives are dead?
Oh.
Wait, hear me out. No more talking.
Well, that's a nice car. The hell? We've kidnapped him. The fuck is the point of this? I guess Trevor wants him alive. Why?
I got Mr. Weston. Let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GOH, Chilead Mountain State Wilderness.
Damn. That's a fucking long-ass drive. I guess I'm trying to create anticipation. Just trying not to fuck up the car too much. Might unlock trunk. Let him out. Never know.
Where am I? What's happening?
Oh, you're fucking... You're done. That's what's happening.
Let me out!
Yeah, pipe down. That's not gonna work. Yeah, you're done. He's fucking beating on the trunk. Ah, that sucks. This is not gonna end well, whatever happens. Oh, wow.
You're a resourceful guy getting past those trained killers. I need someone like you in my organization.
The CEO position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issues. Michael caused me problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't, and the people who ain't gotta go. Me, I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. So that's what I'm doing.
This is a serious conflict. You'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Yes, that's the kind of creation.
He's like,
let me out of here.
Look, I got my own company, Trevor Phillips Industries.
Oh yeah, a fellow entrepreneur. Let me buy a stake and give you money to grow.
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kind of gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer. Prepare for the end, my friend.
Wow. He literally has nothing. No bargaining chips.
This is why the people I put in my trunk are usually dead.
Fact. Damn. This guy's trying everything to get out of this. Driving over to the cliffs. God damn, it's a long drive. No.
I told them I wouldn't kill you. I didn't say anything about cutting your tongue out.
Hey! Really? That little bump is the worst you're gonna consider yourself with? Come on, man. It's gonna get, there's no way this is gonna end well. Jesus Christ. Alright, well, pretty sure that we're gonna kill everyone on our list. I mean, I'm surprised I don't kill this guy. No.
Find a happy place, you zen cock!
Trying to make sure to not buck up and drive off a cliff yet.
Here we are, Slick. With a few minutes for some one-on-one time.
A pig. Hi, pig. A few minutes for one-on-one time. Try, like... almost a fucking day from the looks of it. Jesus. Oh. Ah! Can't blame me if I get copyrighted for this music. Wasn't my fault.
Hey, we good, T?
Never better, amigo.
Good.
Franklin?
I'll be here.
I'm fucking done with these.
Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
I assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and sound. Ain't that right, buddy?
Hey, my bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism, the type that you practice. Number one, is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two, offshoring your profits.
Offshoring?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
No,
Franklin? I wouldn't.
Oh, no, I ain't going nowhere.
No, See, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin. Goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Bye-bye.
Team effort. Team lift. Oh. Huh. Well, that worked. Oh, shit.
So now what?
Now we keep a low profile and get on with our lives.
As friends.
Well, do I have a choice?
No, not really.
Flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
No, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it. So does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man. You two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin. Tell you one thing, T. I'm getting too old for this nonsense. Oh.
He doesn't have a car. Just fucking walk that way. Hey, look at that. End of the game. We beat it. We beat it. We played the final mission. We did it. Alright, I'm gonna... Is there a skip button? There's no skip button. I just wanna know if I get paid. Do I get paid? I can't. There's no skip. Well, while this scrolls through the directors and everybody that made this game possible, I have to say, I fucking love this game. I think it's a fantastic single player. Multiplayer has its own quirks, and it's good, and it's bad in its own. I would definitely recommend picking it up if you haven't. I mean, you watched this, but I'd pick it up and actually play through it in third person. First person's really fucking hard, in case you couldn't tell. Or at least it's... Not as, I don't know, it doesn't feel as crafted for it, but it's an amazingly good game, and thank you all, anyone who did stay or did watch, or anyone who's even watching this now, just as the ending. It's always good to have some people who enjoy watching these things, and if you like this, please, you know, hit that like button, hit subscribe, maybe go watch some of our other videos. Me, Mike, Andy, Jeff... We've been trying to make this, you know, content work for years, and, you know, we're still trying to figure out, we're still figuring out the nooks and crannies, but I think we've got some really good content when it comes to, you know, some things more refined, like the reviews, and, well, really anything Andy has his hand in, reviews, Euro Truck, definitely up there, and hopefully, we'll be able to bring you even better content. But, I know Andy will love this. I didn't get paid. So, until the next series. Have a good one.